still have 18 flares. What's it? Oh, recharge. God, that light is so bright.
Another
hit the wrong button.
Real. Blake would never make it. The insanity.
I'm sorry, hunting rifle ammo?
Already a part of it. In
oh.
His own doing. He couldn't possibly win. He didn't even want to.
I can't have both? That rifle, I think, generally is more powerful, if I'm not mistaken. I don't know, though. Well, we're gonna roll with it. Oh, I have to push it. That's weird. Oh, that was also very weird.
At least the lighthouse was much closer now. I would have to make my way up there somehow.
Somehow. I'm gonna back the fuck off. Oh, shit! Get fucked. What? Oh, shit. Okay, we're not doing so well here. Oh, wow! I just kinda got fucking bum rushed there. Holy shit. I still have.
Another memory made real. Blake would never make it. The insanity.
We're gonna pick up everything but that rifle, actually. We'll come back in here, and if not, I'm not gonna worry about it.
He didn't even want to!
Yeah, that's right. I could just pop those with Furby, I think, actually.
I would have to make my way up there somehow.
Yeah. Okay. Fucking wreck. This shit up, bro. Fuck me. Just this guy. Break him. Here's what I'm thinking. I'm gonna try to just explore for a second. See if there's this light over here. Okay, this is kind of what I wanted to do, actually, a little bit. Shit, I wanted to not. I have, like, 40 of these, so. Are you not dead? Oh, my flare, I think it's dead. There has to be another guy, yeah. Oh, I can't reload. I think maybe they just keep coming. Oh, it's this fucking thing. I can't actually see anything. I see that guy. There's gotta be more around here. There you are, fucker. Okay, now that I have just 2 bullets left, and I can actually come back in here. How much? Nah, you know, because I actually get more from just having this. Like, I actually get more ammo. Okay, we're out of here. I clearly am not going to get all those stupid collectibles, so no, we're done. I think they just keep spawning, actually. We're out of here. Fuck you. Yeah, get the fuck out of here. What do you think you're going to do now, huh? Right? Get fucking lost. Oh! Okay, I'll take that one. I just got to checkpoint, though, right? Well, that guy's online. Is there anything I'm supposed to do here? Or do I go this way? I can't see. I think I'm actually stuck here. Where do I go from here? Do I jump across? Maybe I'm missing something that I can, like, break out with light that I just can't see. There it is. It's real hard to see with this stupid light. Fuck. Probably because I'm supposed to go... I'm an idiot. I'm supposed to go just right up this stupid log. Well, that was my bad. I'm kind of half expecting that to have fallen down. It's gonna hurt, that's okay. It's okay, we're fine. What exactly am I doing here? Oh god! You know what, we're gonna get right in the center of you fuckers. Fucking rifle. Reload it real quick. God damn it. Okay, so it looks like I actually want something over there like this, maybe? Can I actually start this? My controller is going a little haywire right now. I should make mention... What was I gonna make a mention of? I forgot. It doesn't matter. If I can't remember... Let's just get to the stupid light. Sweet. Now, is there anything over here? Like, over here? I was about to say invisible barrier, but look what it did now. This would be a good spot to hide something. But it didn't. Because it wasn't really hiding anything at all. It doesn't matter. They're just collectibles. Wait, is there more shit right here? What is this? Hunting? I could take revolver. It's gonna give me, what, a couple pieces? Couple pieces of bullets, guys. Don't worry about it. What am I moving? I love the slow camera turn. It's very nice. And all I'm doing is holding right, so it's gonna slam on the ground. Yeah. That works. What the hell is this? Where's the helmet? The fact that it moves is a super nice touch. We're gonna chill here for half a second. Oh, I probably I have to do a whole thing, like... I apologize for this. Sorry. Loud noise. Actually, that's not nearly as loud as I thought it was. It's what you get when you buy... You buy like this. Okay. Let me set that there. You know what? I don't want that. Let me do this. This all will probably be cut out. 3, 2, 1, cheers. The reason I don't move forward is because we're probably gonna get ambushed. Is that a thing? What's over here? Let's move a little faster. Explore a little quicker. Get down tonight. Don't want YouTube freaking out. Thinking I can sing. Okay, so stop swaying in the wind. Oh, are you my friend?
The part of you that is in control is in the cabin, dreaming and insane.
Dreaming and insane.
You represent the part of Alan Wake that is capable of rational thought and planning, which is why
deadly, deadly bridge.
But a part of you wants to give in. There's comfort in the oblivion of dreams. You represent the part that isn't ready to quit and die.
Wait, are you telling me I'm not real?
You're as real as anything else in this place.
So there are two of me?
Yes.
And the one you called Mr. Scratch, he's me as well?
No.
Zane, are you playing some kind of game with me?
I am not the author of your story.
How can you say that when you wrote that page about me and the Clicker? It wasn't one of my pages. You directed me to it. You had Weaver guard it.
Yes, she was needed. And you needed the Clicker. But I'm not.
What? I don't understand.
Alan, you should keep going.
Zane? Zane, come on!
Come on, Zane.
Clear things up.
Oh, I see what you did there. Because it didn't. You probably don't want to go back that way, huh? Especially with this giant chasm down here. Ugh. Why? There's gotta be something over here, right? Right? Nada? Again? Huh. Whatevs. Let's go. I'm gonna stay away from being in front of that thing. Oh. I forgot I had a stamina meter? See what you give me. Oh, well, I don't have my shotgun anymore. I don't think I can actually use any of this anymore. Up we go, I guess. Oh, the fuck? For whatever reason, I'm having difficulties with stairs in this DLC. And I don't know if this... I see you. Oh no, so scary. Put the light on. And I saw you about to fucking throw your bullshit at me. Get out of here, Tomahawk Warrior. Like, I don't need your bullshit. I don't, guys. I don't need this bullshit. Oh! A little much. I mean, that was fantastic, don't get me wrong. I'm glad I saw it in time, but I like the chain swinging from the boom. No need to walk here. Okay. Check a point.
The bridge groaned in the unnatural wind. It was heralding the enemy's arrival. Wake wouldn't leave this place alive.
Fuck. You know what? If it's going to give me that gun... Okay... Be careful, but... There's no reason. That's not what I wanted. Okay. I'm gonna keep trying to utilize... Oh, wait, no. Go back up. Damn it, I used it before. Okay, this is gonna get super ridiculous really quickly. Unless I do this. I think that guy just fell off. We'll pop another one. Why not? Reload while we're here. Oh. Excuse me, good sir? Oh god. Aim was wide. There's gotta be somebody else here. Intuitively. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I know I have a shit ton of them, but there's no reason to waste them. Jesus. That scared me.
A moment. I can help you here.
Shit. Thank you, because I need some type of, What are you doing?
How the hell are you doing that?
It's like learning to control your dreams. There's a connection.
You were in my dream.
Yes. I taught you. You fixed the foolish mistake I made with Barbara.
Oh, I forgot that was the evil woman's name. She who, haunts dreams. That's gonna hurt, isn't it? I didn't, surprisingly. Thank you. Gimme, 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 gimme. Everything's reloaded. Can I go this way? Is there something over here? I haven't found anything in forever. I mean, I guess it's fine. Wait. This has to be a thing, right? I think that makes 3 of 10. My sphincter. It's sphinctered right there. Not a verb, but... Holy shit. That's probably the most scary thing I've had to deal with in this entire game so far. Not that this game isn't fantastic. I'm getting just... Okay, well that seems like death. Wait, did I see something down there? Was that just a white reflection? I'm not gonna even chance it. We're out of here. I love Alan Wake. Phenomenal game. Terrible ending. And I'm just trying to figure out, like, the signal added a little bit more to the ending, but I haven't quite figured out. Let's actually deal with this fucker first. Shh. Nope. Pop it. Who's behind me? Okay. That's fine. Chill here a sec and let my battery reload. I'm gonna take another drink because I'm assuming we're. Shh! That's exactly what I get. That's exactly what I get. So we're going to pause because now I have it in my head that I'm gonna take a drink. So like that's gonna happen. But I don't think I have much more to do tonight other than finish this. And we're a little more than an hour in, so I probably have a half hour to go. So, means I can drink, guys. 3, 2, 1, cheers! Man, we've been trying to get to this cabin for days. That's all I'm saying. Okay. But I must have damaged that guy already, because it didn't take any light to kill him. I had come up here. I'll take all of those just because they may help. Across the goddamn bridge. Shit. Fuck you. Oh no, it's the crows. You can't. No! What? Fuck you people. Get out of here. Fuck these guys. God, I hate these stupid crows. The fucking worst. I need to see where I'm going. Oh, I almost fell off. Gotta be something over here, right? Right? right up to the edge. It scares me, guys. Checkpoint. I'm going to be really happy if we actually get out of here. Like, out of the... We don't have to deal with, like, the dark presence. Like, we're out. God damn it. Oh, shit. I may not be able to do this. I don't know if I have any extra batteries, actually. Shit. Okay, well, let's be quick about this, then. As I'm sitting here not being quick about it.
Wake ran for the light. It was pointless. He would never reach it. His life would be snuffed out just as easily as the very thing he thought would save him.
Even with the light gone, all I could do was keep going.
I need to get some batteries tomorrow. I really don't think I have any around here now. The thing is, I bought a 36 pack or whatever forever ago. And I've been kind of running on those for a long time, and I think I'm down to, like, one or none. I may fall off this. Okay. Looks like we're climbing those, so... Let's make sure we reload. This fucking parkour bullshit.
You have a lot of problems now.
Not true. That's weird that... Oh. Whoa.
Since we're being so frank here, Alan, and let me just reiterate how happy I am.
It wants me to do this, but if I let go, it unfocuses.
I would like to summarize your condition.
By all means.
And please, just let me know if you think I'm being unfair.
All right.
Well, let's start with the obvious. The car crash. Untreated head trauma. All due respect to Doc Nelson, but he's hardly a neurosurgeon. I think that the injury has affected you more than you realize.
Yeah, I have had bad headaches.
Then there's your history of substance abuse, which, combined with your chronic insomnia, has resulted in hallucinations and extremely poor impulse control. That's a dangerous combination, one which your wife has unfortunately had to suffer from far more than you.
I know. I know she has.
I don't think I'm exaggerating when I say that you are existing in a state of all-encompassing denial. Your vivid fantasy casts you as a heroic victim and allows you to skirt responsibility for your own actions. It allows you to solve your imaginary problems and dismiss the things that truly trouble you. In your self-serving delusions, your personal problems are assets that allow you to save Alice, perhaps even the world.
Dr. Hartman, I think that's spot on. I can't argue with any of that.
Well, I'm sure I'm stating the obvious. I don't want to labor the point, but, well,
No, I understand. It's important that I face it.
Precisely, Alan. You've put so much effort and imagination into this self-deception, but what good has it really done for you? You refused my offer of help, and here you are. Did being so obdurate really get you to a better place?
No.
No. And did it really help Alice? Was this really the best thing for your wife?
Probably not.
Probably not. Why don't we find out? You know, I've been talking with her. There's something she wanted you to hear.
Oh, hey. That sounds like fun.
Drama until my life consisted of managing your never-ending crisis. I hate you for your childish temper and the arrogance and self-indulgent pride that undermine all efforts to drag you out of the hole you insisted on digging for yourself. I hate you for leaving me in the dark with that insane monster bitch. All you had to do was act like a loving human being for once in your life and stay with me. If your dramatic exit hadn't been more important than making sure I was all right, she would never have taken me. I don't know where you went, but that's okay. I don't want to know. I don't think I'll ever be all right. The only thing that keeps me from killing myself is the hope that I'll never see you again.
That's a random thing to hope that...
Ouch. I just can't argue with that. I think... think I should stay here before I ruin what life she has left.
Oh, so the darkness is trying a different approach. Shaming me into staying in the darkness.